Here is what happened on the latest edition of Morning Glory.
What's the three words to ruin a man's ego?
Is it in? Right, here we go. Anyway, I update my website 2 or 3 times a day,
right,
including Facebook, which is keyvisathailand.com.
Yeah.
It's got all the information on there that you need to try and help you stop. You know, it's got tips on there, visa tips to Australia, visa tips to the UK.
Oh, tips.
Unwritten rules.
I was just about to go onto the site then, yeah.
Unwritten rules. Okay. You know, so it's got all sorts on there. So, you know, it's worth having a browse and see what you can do.
Yeah.
Anyway, what did the cannibal do after he dumped his girlfriend?
I don't know. What did the cannibal do after he dumped his girlfriend?
Wiped his ass.
Oh, my God.
Hey, what does a woman and Kentucky Fried Chicken have in common?
I shudder to think.
By the time you've finished with the breasts and the thighs, all you've got left is a greasy box to put your bone in.
On that wonderful note, I'd like to say thank you very much for coming in again, Darren. I forgot. Yeah. Is that bottle of champagne? I meant to give to you the other day.
What does a good bar and a good woman have in common?
I don't know what.
Liquor in the front and poker in the back.
Hey!
What's this eating now?
Congratulations on your newborn, all right? And don't drink it all at once, all right?
Well, that's the cheapest you can buy.
What do you expect?
That's not champagne.
Hey, listen, I crossed it out and put champagne on it, all right?
Well, thank you very much for that.
All the best.
See you in 2 weeks.
See you down at Expats Club as well, right?
Okay. Live on 96 FM, Morning Glory. FM.